that stimulus he put in place. It didn't help private sector jobs. It helped preserve government jobs. And the one place we should have shut back or cut back was on government jobs. We have 145,000 more government workers under this president. Let's send them home and put you back to work.